immortality, father of vampires, hear us.
Raven, handsome boy, if you're at him mom, his mother's pride and joy, his mother's pride and joy. Mourn our good man Tom, who swore he'd catch.
It is good to see you again, warrior. I want to thank you once more for protecting our abbey the night that Manimarco attacked. The fire? Quite correct. A former student requires my assistance, but I cannot do what is necessary on my own. Fighting the tombs. I will search one, you the other, using this Dragon Guard seal. The seal will activate three glyphs, which, in turn, will reveal the entrance to the tomb. Find the three glyphs in the Shrieking Scar. Let me mark the locations on your map, along with where I think the hidden tomb lies. I prepared notes as well. Feel expert? Far from it. I started looking into the history to help my former student. When the last emperor of the Riemann dynasty was assassinated, the Dragon Guard were disbanded.
Feet.
Thank you.
There you are. It appears you were as successful as I. Did you too? Interesting. I found a similar map, but to a different location. This might be exactly what my former student was hoping for. Will you come with me to the Abbey of Blades? The damage was mostly superficial, though there is still much work to do to fully restore the Abbey. My most accomplished student will meet us there. We can keep... I think it best if my student introduces himself, in his own way. Here, you should carry both maps and present them to him yourself. We can depart for the Abbey of Blades as soon as you're ready. Follow me, warrior. I find the view from this approach most inspiring. Behold, my home and heart, the Abbey of Blades. Many blade masters earned their titles on these hallowed grounds. My student waits inside. I think he'll be pleased to receive the maps you carry.
My old friend. It's good to see you again, Vestige. Ready to once again answer Tamriel's latest cry for help? I returned to the Abbey to help Kasura rebuild. I'm not much of a carpenter, but I do what I can. When the dragons invaded elsewhere, I knew my duty was to fight against them. Yes. The maps appear to be the right age. The sanctuaries they lead to may well contain the knowledge and relics I seek. Speak to Kasura. She uncovered an ancient dragon guard tool known as a grappling bow. Speak quickly, for the sake. Our grand battle within the Daedric realm. I was ready to lay down my life to protect Tamriel from Molag Bal's dark schemes. A noble goal, wouldn't you agree, Vestige? As far as I know, I'm the last of the Dragon Guard. Once my duty was to protect the Emperor and defend the Empire. Now I must carve a new path from the legends of old. Someone needs to take up the mantle. Meet with me by the stables after you speak with the sword.
Warrior, did Sisahan find the maps as interesting as I expected? Ah, yes, the grappling bow. A most useful device. Like so we believe. The device requires incredible skill, however. So far, I expected you to rise to the challenge. Well, I can certainly tell you what Sai has told me. When the dragons fly, Dragon Guard do not. Instead, the Dragon Guard utilized the grappling bow to reach higher ground. Ready to train with the grappling bow? Use the grappling bow to get up to the roof of the training hall and light the brazier you find there. That will demonstrate your innate skill with the device. Start on the ledge of the building behind us. Merely follow the grappling points until you reach the roof of the training hall. Well, I can certainly tell.
This old warrior has deciphered the first map. It leads to the Windscour Temple, hidden atop the ruins of Hunding's Watch. I saw the light of the brazier. Right, excellent. As the saying goes, a weapon is only as reliable as the soldier who wields it. With that being said, it would be best not to drop the device. It's incredibly old. Anything we can use against the dragons. Tomes describing hunting techniques and strategies. Weapons. Honestly, whatever appears to be useful. If you spot something of value, let me know. Let's be on our way then. I'll secure the horses while you go on ahead.
Ah, look, Yokuden ruins. You know, the Yokudens could make magic idea swords using nothing but their brains. Bit of a waste, that. I'd have made a very comfortable chair.
Dragon Guard's sanctuary was hidden beneath Hunding's Watch all this time. It seems this sanctuary won't easily give up its secrets. Come. It appears the sanctuary's archives are out of reach. There doesn't even appear to be a place to use the grappling bow. I don't know how to proceed. I agree. After all, with the proper application of will, the way always opens. It appears the sanctuary. I am familiar with these personages. The statues represent the four greatest Grand Masters the Dragon Guard have ever known. A brazier stands before each. Perhaps if we were to light them, they would... We honor you, Grand. I suspect we must light... Hit it. Look, a grapple point has appeared on the platform above. What an artist! If the Empire knew anything, it was the value of keeping good records. search. Come, tell me what you discovered so far. Have you found anything useful? The Horn of Jadari? This journal claims it's a dragon horn of great power. Truly? That makes your experience invaluable to our efforts. Tell me, so the legends are true? Incredible. A dragon horn would give us the edge we desperately need to combat the dragon invasion of elsewhere. Storm Talon Temple. That's the location revealed by the second map. So this is Storm Talon Temple. Seems more like a maze than a sanctuary. It appears the sanctuary has fallen into ruin, blocking our path to the archives. Why did you try using your grappling bow? excellent work. Now see what you can find in the archives. Any luck over there? Were you able to find the Horn of Jadari? Interesting. We should prepare to face further challenges. We can take the horses to Windhelm.
They should have been back by now. Captain Alhana said they'd meet us here after an evening of prayer,
That's what she said, but I don't see them. Maybe what the traveling merchant said is true.